activity with evidence and have us witness a ghost event.
A ghost event, fantastic.
We just gotta see her. And then his name is Carol Robinson. Only responds to people that are alone, off landing. Yeah, dude, that was terrifying. I was like walking out and all of a sudden I heard the door go boom and turn around and she's behind me. Making grudge noises.
Wait, I don't need this, do I? Nothing on the EMF thing yet.
Can you turn
light on? Nope. Mine's not getting anything. Oh, someone just fell.
Yeah, see, I'm getting right here.
Oh, yep, there we go. Kel Robinson, are you here? Carol Robinson, show yourself. Nothing detected. Right.
I'll leave you to your will.
I hate you.
I'm holding the camera. I'm gonna look at the camera and watch your body.
Yep, I did too.
So fucking creepy.
Oh, dude, four in here.
Is the light on in there?
Yeah. Kale Robinson, are you in here? Is it?
Well, I mean,
yeah, orange is 10, yeah.
10, so that'd be orange. We hit that.
Carol Robinson.
I've seen a little orb. I've seen a spare orb.
Good enough for me. I'm getting out. I'm leaving then.
It went right in your hair.
Yep, I'm out. Fuck it. Nothing's happening.
She said leave. She's gonna kill me.
Get out.
Alright, well, we got the... She talked to me. She's not happy. My flashlight went off, too.
So then we got... What do we have all... Any, like, do we have three, then? No. Nope.
So you stand in here, and my screen, run. Carol Robinson, are you here? Carol Robinson.
Life, oh god, dude. Dude? Yep, I hear. I'm dead.
Alright, I'm going.
You sleep in my dead body.